Land is a critical resource. Forests and farms take up atmospheric carbon dioxide and store it as carbon in biomass and soils. This type of carbon storage is a powerful, nature-based solution that can combat climate change. While climate change can reduce land's ability to sequester carbon, the USDA Climate Hubs are working to enhance the resilience of forests and farms. For example, the Northern Forest Climate Hub in Audubon, Vermont, are working with landowners to implement adaptation strategies and ensure that forests can continue to provide benefits like clean water, bird habitat, and carbon sequestration. The Northeast Climate Hub is studying the effects of different management practices, like no-till and agroforestry, on carbon storage and production yields. And the Northwest Hub partnered with the Northwest Climate Adaptation Science Center to create a biochar atlas that highlights how turning small trees and agricultural waste into biochar as a soil supplement reduces fuel, sequesters carbon, and can help with drought by increasing water storage. Farms and forests are our powerful, nature-based carbon sinks. The USDA Climate Hubs are working alongside managers to help American ag and forestry lead solutions that will increase climate resilience, sequester carbon, enhance agricultural productivity, and maintain critical environmental benefits.